Dear students, today we will solve one example of machine hour rate in chapter overheads in subject advanced accounting and auditing paper 1 for class secondary BCom semester 3 V Nirmal South Gujarat University. Here is the question. Calculate the machine hour rate from the following information of Janmesh Company Limited. The information is original cost of machine rupees 55,000, present replacement cost of machine rupees 50,000, book value of machine rupees 30,000, installation charges rupees 10,000, estimated scrap value at the end of working life of 10 years, rent and rates of the shop quarterly rupees 900, general lighting of the shop monthly rupees 250, insurance premium for the machine yearly rupees 750, estimated repairs and maintenance charges 50% of the depreciation, power consumption 10 units per hour, power expense yearly rupees 3800 at rupees 19 per 100 units, supervisor salary monthly rupees 1000, steam and water consumption half yearly rupees 1100. Additional information. Number 1, the machine occupies 1/4 space of the shop. Number 2, out of 12 points, 3 points are for that machine. Number 3, the supervisor also looks after 4 other machines. Number 4, higher purchase installment for the machine including 5% as an interest rupees 4200 per annum. This particular example is from South Gujarat University April 2008 examination. Let us understand the question first. Here you are given original cost of machine, replacement cost of machine and book value of machine. Further, installation charges of the machine and estimated useful life with its scrap value. So, this information is given for the calculation of annual depreciation of the machine. But here there is one or two confusion that replacement cost of machine is given and book value of machine is given. Both these information are irrelevant for the calculation of depreciation. We will take into consideration original cost of machine, then installation charges rupees 10,000, then scrap value of the machine rupees 5,000 and estimated useful life of the machine 10 years. So our annual depreciation will be C plus S, that is installation charges minus scrap value divided by N. So 55,000 plus installation charges 10,000, that is 65,000 minus 5,000 scrap value divided by 10 years. So 65,000 minus 5,000 divided by 10 years. So annual depreciation amounts to rupees 6,000 per machine. Rent and rates of the shop quarterly rupees 900. Quarterly rupees 900. So annually it will be 900 multiplied by 4. That is 3,600. Now the machine occupies 1/4 space of the shop. So 3,600. Into 1 by 4, that is rupees 900 rent and rates for the machine. Then general lighting of the shop monthly rupees 250. So annually it will be 250 multiplied by 12 months. It would be rupees 3000. And as per additional information number 2, out of 12 points of light, 3 points are for that particular machine. So light for the machine equal to 3000 into 3 points divided by 12 points. So it would be 750 rupees. Then insurance premium for the machine yearly rupees 750. It is readily available. Estimated repairs and maintenance charges 50% of the depreciation. Already we have calculated annual depreciation of the machine rupees 6000. So 50% of 6000 would be 3000 rupees. Next, power consumption 10 units per hour. Power expense yearly rupees 3800 at rupees 19 per 100 units. So power expense is readily available for the machine, that is 3800. Then supervisor's monthly salary rupees 1000. So annual supervisor salary would be rupees 12000. And supervisor also looks after four other machines. It means total 5 machines. So 12000 divided by 5 machines is equal to rupees 2400 for this particular machine. Then steam and water consumption half yearly rupees 1100. Half yearly 1100, so per annum it will be 2200 rupees. Then additional information number 4 is for higher purchase installment interest. Higher purchase installment for the machine rupees 4200 per annum, including 5% as an interest. So now interest will be separated from this installment. So dear students, we have studied the whole chapter of installment and higher purchase system in first year BCom. Using that knowledge, we will separate interest from the installment. That is, interest is equal to installment amount multiply rate of interest divide by 100 plus rate of interest. That is 4200 multiply 5 divide by 105. So it will give rupees 200 as higher purchase installment interest. So like this we can work out the overheads for the machine. And now the most important part is working hours of the machine per annum, and it will be calculated from the power expense. Here our annual power expense is rupees 3800, and for 100 units we are paying rupees 19. So per unit our power cost would be 0.19 paise or 0.19 rupees. So unit consumption would be 3800 rupees divided by 0.19. So it will be 20,000 units. And now per hour our machine consumes 10 units. So working hour of machines would be 20,000 units divided by 10 units. So our working hours of machine would be 2000 working hours. Okay, now after this much understanding, let us solve the example. Here is the calculation for annual working hours of machine, already we have discussed. Now computation of machine hour rate for machine on annual basis, and our statement is particulars, annual expenses and hourly rate. First of all, fixed expenses, depreciation, and our formula is cost minus scrap value divided by useful estimated life of the machine. So it is, cost is 55,000 plus 10,000 installation charges minus 5,000 scrap value divided by estimated life of machine 10 years. So annual depreciation amounts to rupees 6,000. Now rent and rates, 900 quarterly, so per annum it would be 900 multiplied by 4 into 1 by 4 the area occupied by the machine. So annual rent and rates for machine amounts to rupees 900. General lightings, monthly rupees 250 multiplied by 12 months multiply by 3 light points divided by 12 light points. So lighting for the particular machine amounts to Rs. 750 per annum. Insurance premium already given Rs. 750. Repairs and maintenance 50% of depreciation. Our depreciation amount is Rs. 6000. So repair and maintenance amounts to Rs. 3000. Supervisor's salary monthly Rs. 1000 multiplied by 12 months multiply 1 by 5 machines, because supervisor look after total 5 machines. So for this particular machine, supervisor's salary per annum amounts to Rs. 2400. Then higher purchase interest annual 4200 is installment amount. Multiply rate of interest divide by 100 plus rate of interest, already we have discussed. So it is amount to Rs. 200. And now total fixed overheads amount to Rs. 14000, and our annual working hours are 2000. So per hour fixed charges would be Rs. 7. And now variable expense. Power consumption Rs. 3800. So 3800 divided by 2000 hours is equal to Rs. 1.9. Steam and water 100 rupees per 6 months. So multiply by 2 is equal to 2200 per annum divide by 2000 hours is equal to Rs. 1.1. And machine hour rate amounts to 7 plus 1.9 plus 1.1, that is Rs. 10. That's all. Dear students, thank you very much for watching this video lecture. Very soon we will meet with another example of machine hour rate in the same chapter. Thank you very much.